You've got some nerve. You think that I wouldn't find out? You're no better than that savage McMillan.
Well done with that sail. What a team. The Wanderer returns. Excuse me. Ah! see you later then. Don't succeed and all that. I was hoping you could source some more tanning fluid for me. I'm getting pretty damn good with this stuff, I have to admit. In general, I'd say old drunks and explosive chemicals are not a good mix, but I seem to be the exception to that rule. Anyway, I'm sure I don't need to tell you to be careful with the stuff. Travel slow with it.
You done, you fucking rat!
You know, sometimes I awake naked in the woods, far from here, to complete and utter silence. Eerie for a moment, until I realize that I and every living being around me are breathing as one. I must continue this work, which is why I need your help tracking down another sample for me from a bear, a blonde and ferocious beast that's been wreaking havoc in the mountains near Strawberry. It'll be dangerous, but so valuable to our studies. They all are, aren't they?
Hello.